A Foxboro teenager who died last week from complications of a rare disease is laid to rest. A funeral for 17-year-old Sam Burns was held this morning in Sharon, Massachusetts. He was diagnosed with progeria when he was 2 years old. Burns was a huge Boston sports fan, and many teams and players raised money for progeria research, including the New England Patriots, who honored him during the game on Saturday.